Okay, so we want to remove the wet blankets immediately. That's also going to help with our heat. And we want to put a cap on the head. Those are the things that are going to help maintain the temperature. Now, if a baby gets too cold, we can have the same kind of problems we're talking about when they get too hot. If they get too cold, they can also have respiratory distress. And